The equipment for this, but I have played some of it. Bloody hell, this is fun. So what you have to do is basically just get out of Granny's house and look, be quiet. She hears everything. Keep it more basically, just don't make any noise, like the smallest thing can make noise. You have 5 days, and yeah, it's like a little free horror game, and it's really damn fun to play. So and it's basically a puzzle game. It's not so much scary, but it's more of a puzzle game and more of a challenge game. And as you know, in Geometry Dash and stuff like that, I like challenges. So we're going to start off here. I have played some of this before, but I don't know too much. But ugh. And by the way, if the audio is a bit delayed, I apologise for that, because I'm using this crappy thing. Okay, so I don't really know what we need to do. And for me, I'm playing this. Actually, no, never mind. Forget about it. So, ooh, God, I knocked it over. So anyway, we just have to find stuff basically and just hope stuff is there and yeah. Okay, there you go, see? Sneaked past. Let's go down in the basement. This is, so you just have to find items, and this is gonna be my first attempt of many, I reckon. Nothing here. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. Where is she? It scared me.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, she doesn't see me. Okay, so she's going. Oh, did I knock over something? Okay. Should be. No. Okay, ready. I'm gonna juke and juke. Yeah. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's go under the bed. Oh man, see, that is how a true sneaky person does it. So I haven't found anything so far because I'm rubbish. And where is she? Oh my God, if I come out, she's gonna pop right out the door, isn't she? It's okay, it's our first attempt boarded. Joking. I'm dead. See, I knew it. Oh, that's so annoying. Alright, I haven't made any progress. I know there are secret places, but I don't quite know where they are. So let's just go exploring. I know you can get weapons apparently. Ooh, wait, I didn't check here. No, I did. Alright, let's get out. Oh yeah, it's locked, isn't it? Oh yeah, I'm gonna try something funny. You ready? Oh my God, if this works! I really wanted to do this. Let's go! Come on! Oh! Yeah. God damn it, it didn't
grab
work.
Civilization 6 and other deals on G2A.com. Okay. Get it now!
Ads? Really? That is not good. That just ruins the suspense, doesn't it? Okay. I wonder where she is now. So this is the third day. I have 3 days left. Alright, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go upstairs, okay? Because can't really go wrong with that. Now. Oh, sneaky. This part falls. Look, ready? There it is. See? That is sneaky. And yeah. And this leads to the bathroom. And wait for Granny. Because, you see, I'm going to lure her up here, go to the bathroom, explore it, and go downstairs quick. Because I know some stuff. I practice like a couple of... Oh, yeah. Let's go down here. quickly but very slowly. There she is. What's that? Don't know what that is. I'm gonna quickly look. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go. This is not a good first attempt. Haven't found anything. Oh, that genuinely scared me. My God. All right, you know what? There is one place I forgot to look. I'll show you. It's over here. Oh, wait.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
You serious? I haven't looked here. Kizu. Because I literally forgot about this. So, I know there's a secret place here, and there's actually a secret place at the bottom. Wait. Ooh, pliers. That's going to be useful. Oh, no. Get out of there, man. I know where the pliers go. Alright, tell you what. Let's just put this here. There's a bear trap. Oh my God. Bear trap's gonna be the bane of my existence. Okay, it's this. There you go. Boop. Yeah. See? Making solid progress. Now we can look in here. Painting. Nothing. Nothing. I have to always keep a lookout in case she's around. See? There you go. Now this is where we actually make progress. Don't know where she is. Don't know if I should go or not. I don't know which place she's coming from, because every time I move, she just spawns right there. This is the easy difficulty. Yeah, I'm still finding this difficult. So. Should I go? I'm gonna go. There she is. Okay, that's fine. Okay, no, come this way. Come this way, man. There you go. Easy money. Easy money. Okay, come on, come on. Good. Good. Don't stop there. Good. Yes, I finally have time to go upstairs. Okay, good. Good. Up. No. I'm not gonna go out like this. I refuse to go out like this. Wait. Okay. Let's go up here. I know what to do. So knock this over. Lure her in. Go in here. Boom. See, how is that for progress? And she came pretty quick, so yeah. Oh god. Oh. she just put it back up. Knocked it over again. And she's like, what was that? Oh my god. Are you okay, Granny? Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Oh, how? What is this house, man? Okay. So go. Good. Don't know where she is now. I'm gonna wait a few moments till she goes downstairs. I think that'll do. So what I'm gonna do is. Boom, boom, boom. Hide. Because that's obviously going to make noise. Come on. This is going better than I thought. Granny. Going to go up? Or are you not? down, hide back in, because I dropped the hammer. Granny, do you not care? Oh, I know what I should have done, actually. I know what I should have done. Knock it over. Ooh, that is dangerously close. Oh my god, you made a beeline for where that sound came from. Knock it over. Okay. Go out to A-OK. There's something in there. Now, Granny, don't stop. Oh, okay, place a bear trap there, I don't care. Wait a few moments. Okay. So, what's in here? Anything special? Nope. And I assume this is locked. Yes, it is. Okay, so what we have to do here is place this down and just go over it. Where is Granny? We can see Granny from down here. Not there, that's for sure. Whoa, what's that? Don't know how to get to that yet, but I'll find. Wait, what? Excuse me? Oh yeah, the door locks, doesn't it? Wait, what's that? Drop it here. Bloody. Oh, bloody. Oh, that was a dumb idea. Oh, no. God, I dropped it. Oh, God. Oh, no. Wait, is that it? Yo. That's good. Okay. I'm pretty sure I need the pliers for that, so I'm gonna get that and come back up here. So, let's. What the hell? God. You are hopeless sometimes, I swear. There you go. Uh oh, she's coming. Go. Oh. You idiot! Okay, go, Granny. Ha 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 ha. Go. Beeline! And you still need the hammer. Still need the damn hammer. Doesn't matter. For now, it doesn't matter. I need to find the pliers. Because I'm going to go back up there anyway. Where are the pliers? Here are the pliers. Just go back up. Notice. Don't know how you didn't. Oh, you're joking. You're joking me. Go in there. No. Why did you wait there? Why? Oh, you pumpkin. So this is fine, because she's not coming, I don't think. If she is, then, you know, I can trick her with this, because tricking her with this is not too bad. Okay, there you go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Okay, there's the safety. I'm gonna drop this down here. No. I said I'm gonna drop this down here. There you go, I think I did it. Oh, damn, okay. Either way, I don't have time, man. Oh, you better not. You had better not. Oh, blow! Oh, no! Oh, that sucks! Oh no! I was doing so well. I don't want that to happen to me. Oh, that sucks. I still need the hammer and the safety wherever I threw that. Wait, what the hell? Why is there a blanket? Oh, that sucks. Dude. Oh, the safe key is there. Are you joking? Oh, no. I'll come back for it later. For now, I'm going to make noise. Make some noise. Go in here. Make a quick getaway. Where is she? Come on. Come up here, Granny. Because I'm going to need to go downstairs. Chop the board. And... Oh, safe key, though. That is so annoying. There we go. Easy. So fast. Okay, so let's go here. We need to chop this down. Don't know what we need the safe key for. Don't know where a safe would be. Where's Granny? Hey, Granny, over here. Well, it could be something in there, actually. But I don't really have time to... No! 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 Don't look back. Don't go! Oh! 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 Oh, man. Jesus. Reckless. What do I need? Oh, I need a screwdriver, don't I? Why do I still have the hammer? This doesn't matter. Oh. I am not happy with the hat. I'm not happy with how that went down. Okay, let's go in here. Boom. Is there anything? Really? There's like literally nothing around. I don't know how it's not there. I made noise. I'm gonna have to leave. So what I'm gonna do? I need to get the pliers again, don't I? But what do I need the pliers for? I need. Jesus Christ, I'm so forgetful. Well, I don't need the hammer. Sure of that, so drop that. Oh, no. Okay, go quick. I should not have dropped it. Okay, yep, I knew it. Okay, come on, Granny. Come on, bring it. Bring it on, Gran. I'm on my final life. Doesn't mean I'm scared of you. Should, though. I need the... Oh, my God, if I would have gotten that bear trap, I would have died, man. So... I need to know where the safe is, which I don't know where the safe is, because I'm a dum-dum. I don't even know what the safe looks like. I want to drop it, but for some reason it won't let me. Drop it. Where'd it go? Alright, I assume it went down there. Guess look. There's not anywhere around here, is it? Boop. Oh, I need the hammer. Of course I need the hammer. Okay, wait, is Granny coming up here? Oh, Granny is. No, she isn't. What is your obsession with? Oh, God. Go. Oh, no.
I see you.
Oh, man. This is difficult. Because I don't know what to do next. Don't know where the safe key went. I should have hung on to it. Don't know what I was thinking. Thinking if I find other items, but it's going to be in the safe, won't it? Okay, you know what? Boom. Suck on that, Granny. No! Don't let it end like this. And it... balances up somehow. There you go. Let's go down here. What obsession with bear traps will kill me? Yes! My plan worked! No. No! That's unfair! I just blocked my way off! No! Jesus, that is so annoying.